परिहन्ताणम् ॐ नमो सिद्धाणम् पढमं हवये मंगलम्।
Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan is an internationally renowned educational organization which stands for reintegration and revitalization of Indian culture. It was founded by Dr. Kulapati Kanaiyalal Maneklal Munshi on 7th November 1938 with the blessings of Mahatma Gandhi. Dr. K.M. Munshi founded Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan along with a few friends late in 1938. Till his death in 1971, he devoted all his energies to the building up of the Bhavan as the premier cultural organization of the country. Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan is a movement to inculcate moral, ethical, emotional, spiritual, human, national and global values in the minds of younger generation. Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan stands to reintegrate Bharatiya Vidya to suit modern condition and to restore to life an awareness of striving towards dharma in its triple aspects of Satyam, Shivam, Sundaram. Bhavan tries to hold fast to the fundamental values for which our culture stands: Rita, Satya, Yajna and the Tapas. The motto of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan is "Let noble thoughts come to us from every side" and the Vasudeva Kutumbam. The Bhavan significantly grew as a cultural organization and became a global foundation under the leadership of Sundaram Ramakrishnan, who took over as the director after the death of Munshi in 1971. The first foreign center was opened in London in 1972. Now the Bhavan's Trust operates a number of primary and secondary institutes in India and abroad. It organizes and runs 100 private schools in India. The schools are known as Bharatiya Vidya Mandir, Bhavans Vidya Mandir and Bhavans Vidyalay. Now Bhavans has 123 kendras or units in India, 320 plus constituent institutes and 9 centers overseas. Now Bhavans operates from Mumbai, its head office. Bhavans recognitions and awards are Educational Institution of National Eminence, International Gandhi Peace Prize, Communal Harmony Award, Rajiv Gandhi Award for National Integration.
ఆ రోజు మా ఫౌండర్ చైర్మన్ కె ధర్మారావు గారు లీడర్షిప్ లో పివి నరసింహరావు గారు యొక్క సలహాతోటి ఈ భారతీయ విద్యమాన్ స్కూల్స్ ని 82 భీమవరంలోని 84 తాడేపల్లిగూడెం రాజమండ్రి గుంటూరు పార్కులు ధర్మారావు తర్వాత నేను చైర్మన్గా ఈ రాష్ట్రంలోనే కాదు భారతదేశంలో ఉన్న ఇతర రాష్ట్రాల్లో ఉన్న దేశాల్లో ఉన్న స్కూల్స్లో భారతీయ విద్యాభవన్ సుమారు 74 సిబిఎస్ఈ స్కూల్స్లో మన స్కూల్స్ ఎప్పుడు కూడా ఫస్ట్ టాప్లో 1 and 2 ఉంటుంది జరుగుతుంది. ఒక ఎడ్యుకేషనే కాదు మన హిందూ సాంప్రదాయాన్ని మన సంస్కృతిని మన హెరిటేజ్ని ఈ యొక్క భవన్ స్టార్ట్ చేయడం జరిగింది. ఈరోజు మన భారతీయ విద్యాభవన్ ఏదైతే రైస్ మన అసోసియేషన్ వారు ఇక్కడ మనం అందించుకోవాలా ఐపీఎస్ అధికారులు ఎంతోమంది స్టేట్ క్యాడర్ కూడా ఇవి ఒక మంచి కన్స్ట్రక్షన్ స్టూడెంట్ని అందించడం జరిగింది.
Now coming to Bhavan's Vidyashram Tadepally-gudem branch, inaugurated in June 1985. Under the chairmanship of Cherukuvada Sri Ranganatha Raju, Mr. Rajiv Kumar Sharma is the principal of this branch. It is situated in the Pedda Tadepalli, 8 kilometers away from the Tadepally-gudem on Naljerla Road. This creative environment encourages harmonious relationship between the teacher and the student. Presently, the Vidya Ashram offers LKG to 12th standard.
I am Chakriya from 5th. We all are from Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan. We went to classical dance program conducted by Banaras Hindu University, Varanasi. In this program, we got Natya Ravali Award.
The school is affiliated to the Central Board of Secondary Education, CBSE, and students achieve 100% result in 12th board exams every year. At Bhavan's Vidya Ashram, Tadepally-gudem, the teachers and parents work as a team.
Janhavi from class 12 studying in Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan Tadepally-gudem. I basically love the way people teach here. Teachers not only let us learn things, but they just make us fall in love with the subject.
IIT foundation courses start from class 6 along with higher orders thinking skills.
I'm Shanmuka studying 9th standard in this school Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan. We have liberty to express our thoughts and ideas about my school. And our teachers take care with each children with care, love, affection.
Students are expressed to periodic national level Olympiads and exams in maths, English, science and also in social science. Sports and games enable a child to be healthy, to be friendly, to follow rules and regulations, to develop team spirit and to concentrate on studies. The vast playground with 14 acres provide here all students to play cricket, volleyball, basketball, handball, football, kho-kho, shuttle badminton, throwball, tennis court and all athletics.
I am Akhila. I came from Dwarka Tirumala. I have so much interest in sports and our school is promoting sports and games. Every teacher is encouraging us not only in studies but also in sports, and I have achieved 9 gold medals and 2 silver medals and 3 bronze medals in state meets.
From Tadepally-gudem branch, many students won national and international awards in sports and academics. Your school supports the students to enhance their skill based on their interest in games.
I am Bhavijartha from 10th class. I have
conduct classes through Smart Class. This school has a big hygienic dining hall with mineral water. Separate hostel facilities for boys and girls with a capacity of 2,000 students.